Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, and the new WCW Cruiserweight Champion, Rey Mysterio Jr.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
The third man has arrived.
The undisputed leader of the New World Order.
The following is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, the WCW Heavyweight Champion, Hollywood Hogan!
This man changed sports entertainment history on July 7th, 1996.
Oh, that night broke my heart. Hulk Hogan turned his back on WCW, his Hulkamaniacs, and all of his allies to form the New World Order.
No longer about saying your prayers and taking your vitamins, Byron.
I guess if you ask Hollywood Hogan, the reality is that those will only take you so far. Now Hogan feels like he needs to bend the rules to get ahead.
No. Hogan is simply no longer bound by the rules, Saxton. Hulk Hogan cannot be stopped.
Unmatched success in sports entertainment.
Unmatched box office power and unmatched physique. Cole, what you gonna do when Hollywood runs wild on you?
just came off this place.
And his opponent from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rowdy Roddy Piper.
Well, the only thing more dangerous than Roddy Piper with his ring gear on is Roddy Piper with a mic in his hand.
Can take a man down with words before the bell even rings. Roddy Piper has made a career out of that. A master manipulator.
Expect the unexpected when Hot Rod comes to town.
The time for talking is over.
Here comes Havoc. The Hot Rod is ready for a fight.
It sure looks painful to be thrown against the steel mesh. What does it feel like, Corey?
It feels like the cage is a cheese grater going down your body. The steel mesh is just raking at your flesh.
There's no doubt that the steel cage can become a torture chamber.
That's why you see some superstars trying to get over the top as soon as they can. Not so easy when your opponent is nipping at your heels like a rabid dog, though.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift. Big uppercut. That's one way out of the situation.
He's getting a little battered now.
Oh, my goodness, launched into the cage. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
This can't be how Hollywood envisioned tonight going.
So much can happen in the confines of a steel cage. Byron, what is a sound strategy in this one?
Focus on a body part like a leg. If damaged, your opponent will have difficulty standing, climbing over the cage, or even...
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Roddy Piper's become relentless from the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! Piper gets reversed.
Momentum isn't completely out of Hollywood's side just yet.
Hogan weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Punch.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. He picks up a submission victory.